New at 7, former New York Yankee star Alex Rodriguez reportedly gotten $500,000 worth of items stolen from his rental car. While in San Francisco Sunday night, his car was parked over at Oracle Park. Police say that jewelry, camera, laptops, and other electric equipment were stolen from his car. Rodriguez was in San Francisco with ESPN for the San Francisco Giants game.